The first thing I wanted to do after I tested positive, I wanted to give my testimony at church. And my mom said, absolutely not. I think she was more so afraid of what people were gonna think about her, as well as what people were gonna think about me. Instead of getting everybody's approval and waiting for everybody to tell me that it was okay to tell my story, I just went ahead one day and just did it.
And I was surprised to see how many people, like the room was full, and everybody in that room was so supportive of you telling your story. But that was the eye-opener to me that my daughter has HIV. I feel that once you did that one Q&A, then that was it for me. It's just like, okay, you either get on board and you help her get through this or find something else to do.